TYES. So friends, as you know that today is 27 June and on our channel we are targeting the CSE mains of 2019, and for this purpose we have started a special series for the purpose so that you can practice your mains part regularly. So today is 27 June, as is clear from the name. So today we will be looking at the questions that will be given to you for practice. So let's see what are the questions. The first question is, malnutrition as a problem in Indian children has multiple causes. Analyze them and suggest suitable measures that can be taken to address the concern. So friends, this question has been asked in the context of a recent report about India and the number of stunted children in India. And so the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. Your second question is, analyze the performance of various states in recently released health index of Niti Aayog. What differentiates the best performing states from worst performing ones? So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So recently Niti Aayog released its health index, in which it ranked various states depending upon the health performance, that is health score of different states. Kerala topped it and UP was the worst performing state. So you have to basically analyze this report and you have to bring out the differentiation between the best performing states and worst performing state ones. So third question is about your GST, and it is about GST regime still needs essential optimization to be fully effective to its maximum potential. So here you have to comment on it. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So these are the three questions that are from your dynamic part, and fourth and fifth question is from your static part. So fourth question is, various continents are flanked by fold mountains at their margins. Discuss the reasons for it. Work out the relationship between fold mountains and earthquakes. So here you have to discuss the reasons that why fold mountains are mostly found in the margin major continents, and also you have to work out the relationship between fold mountains and earthquakes. And your fifth question is, discuss the geological region of Indonesian islands. So it is a very simple question. So here you have to discuss the geological region of Indonesian islands. So the word limit is 150 and maximum marks are 10. And your tomorrow's static target is geography, that is important geophysical phenomena such as earthquake, tsunami, volcanic activity, cyclone, and geographical features and their location, changes in critical geographical features including water bodies and ice caps and in flora and fauna, and the effects of such changes. So these are the questions of today. So those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which daily 5 questions are given to you, out of which 3 questions are your current oriented and 2 are based upon your static topics. For example, in today's questions, the 4th and 5th question was from your static topic. So it is not that we just give you any random topic and we ask questions from it. We are following a detailed 99 days timetable in which we have planned. We are covering your entire GS1 to GS4 syllabus by allocating each day for a particular topic. So we are progressing in a planned way to cover your entire syllabus. So how this initiative works, friends? Daily 5 questions are given to you of UPSC mains level, and on alternate Sundays we take your full length tests of the previously covered topics, and we have also prepared a 99 day super plan to cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So what you have to do, you have to basically write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail your answers at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation of answers is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to evaluate your answers in an expert manner, because your mains answer sheets will be evaluated by the experts, and that demands a proper feedback and proper evaluation. And a student who is himself or herself preparing for the exam cannot give that expert feedback to you. So it is very much very very important, and this problem of few people is solved by us, because here on our platform we will evaluate your answers and will send you feedback, including the tips to improve your answer writing skills. And also friends, the reference material is given to you relating to each question on your WhatsApp number or mail or Telegram number the very next day, because sometimes students say because we don't have the idea of the topics that are asked in the question. So for that purpose we also provide you reference sources to enrich your knowledge of the topic. So in this way this initiative works, friends. So as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees 1599 per month. Or you can also join us for 2 months at a cost of 2999, or you can also join our course until mains 2019 at a cost of 5499. So in this way this initiative works, and if in case you are interested to join, you can check the links in the description box, which are also shown on your screen, and we will be also providing these links in the description box, and you can use these links to join our test series for the purpose of CSE mains 2019. And this is all about friends today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then do ensure that you share it, you like it, and also ensure that you share it with your friends. And also if you have any queries, you can contact us on a number that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at our email ID that is achieveias21@gmail.com. So this is our website that the link of which is shown on your screen. You can also visit our this website, because we daily upload important articles of relevance for CSE mains on this website. So you can visit the website and can read them. So thank you friends, this is all about today's video. Thank you.